I'm on a raft in the Pacific Ocean. I've collected some fresh water, but it's full of bird droppings and it's rancid. Drink this and you'd probably vomit and risk worsening dehydration. But there is a way of using it to gain life-giving fluids, but only as a last resort.
Thank you.